guys, welcome back to my channel. So this video is a self-care day in my life. So it's pretty chill and I'm going to just detox my body, eat healthy food and just like be prepared for upcoming days. And my college is also about to restart. So when you wake up, your body is super dehydrated. Super important to get hydrated. So I always get hydrated when I wake up. So the next thing that we need to do is to get our body a little workout, because we need that in our lives. It'll just keep us healthy. Yeah, let's go and do a little workout. It'll be nothing much because it's my very first day working out after so long. So yep, let's go. Workout, as you all saw, it was a 15 minute workout and my legs actually feel quite good too. Now we'll eat something, because super important to eat something for breakfast, I guess. So for now I'll just eat a banana, but I'll eat something after I shower. So let's eat the banana and then hit the showers. So the very first product that I use is the L'Oreal Professionals hair shampoo and then their hair mask. I've tried so many of them, but this works the best for me. Then for my body, I have been using Dove for years. They're cruelty free and I just love the brand. And I don't do this step every day, but for exfoliation I just use this Plum Body scrub. It works super well. So and after I've done taking my shower, I'll just use this moisturizer from Body Cupid and the L'Oreal Professionals hair serum, again one of my favorite hair products. And yeah, that's basically my body and hair care routine. So guys, I have taken a shower and now I'm all cleaned up, nicely dressed up. So I decided to remove my body hair as well, because it's like a pamper slash self-care day. So I'm collaborating with Carmacy today to provide you with natural wax strips. It's just specifically made for sensitive skin. So whenever we go to like salons to get our hair waxed, the wax there is very hot, and when it is applied to our skin and when the hair is pulled, our skin becomes very, very sensitive. Now Carmacy wax strips are made of 94.16 natural ingredients. They are dermatologically tested and are silicone free. So it is super gentle on your skin. They have unique S-shaped ends for a firm grip, so you can grab and pull the strip in a quick and painless motion. I find the design really cool, because this S shape just gives a much better hold on the grab and no extra effort is needed for prior rubbing to separate the strips, as these are very easy to use and just peel, apply and pull. They also have a post wax soothing and moisturizing vibes to give you that smooth finish to clearer feeling skin. So any wax residue that is left is just cleaned after you use the wipes. Now I'll be showing you how these wax strips are to be used. So the very first step that is to be done is to apply talcum powder on the part of your skin that you want to remove the hair from, and then you just peel the strip, so you get two of them. Put it on your body and just rub it a few times, and once that's done, just peel it quickly in the opposite side of the body hair. Now this should be extremely painless, it does not hurt at all. Now these wax strips remove the smallest of hair from your body, and also they have an ergonomical design which easily adapts to the shape of your body so that you can wax hassle free. And I also like these wax strips because I can simply use that at home instead of going to the salon, especially in these times where it is not safe to go out. The smooth skin can last up to 28 days. Now it's obviously subjective because some of us have like better body hair growth than the others, but it should last about 28 days. Now when I use these, it was so good. Firstly, they smell so good. I mean, I just smelled it all along. So you can use this anywhere on your body, from your arms, legs, it could be underarms or even your bikini line, anywhere. You can just use them anywhere. It will not give you any rashes or itchiness. I did not get anything. I'll leave the link to these wax strips in the description box below so you can check them out. Now Carmessy also has a sale going on where all of the products are up to 40% off, and you can use my code SAM08 to get an extra 10% discount, which is super cool. So what are you waiting for? Just go and check out the links in the description box below, and let's move it.
5 hours later.
Hey guys, so it's a lot later, and I was just watching the football match, Villarreal versus Chelsea, which is the Super Cup final. So football fans like had a crazy few months. PSG is basically unstoppable right now. Anyways, so because it's self-care day and it's nighttime, so I'll just like give my face a little rest. I'll just put on a face mask and let my face like chill for a little while. I'll put like the ice pack or whatever. So yeah, let's go and do that. So I'll be using this face mask by Clovia. It's a really nice mask. I've tried it before. So let's put it on our face. Face mask is on. I've left this nose part because I'll be using this nose strip. No, it's not a nose strip. It's like a blackhead remover thing. It works good, I think so. Yeah, I just got it off of Amazon. I'll just use this in the nose. This is done. Now we'll just let it dry. So for that time, I'll just watch the match. So this is the football match that I'm watching. It's currently 0-0, and yeah, Villarreal versus Chelsea. Villarreal won the Europa League and Chelsea won the Champions League. So I am supporting Villarreal by wearing this yellow t-shirt because they are called the Yellow Submarine. I'm just kidding. It was a coincidence. I just wore the yellow t-shirt, but I do have like the Real Madrid jersey. So guys, my face has dried off completely, like the mask, not my face. I'm just gonna gently peel this off. The face wash that I'm using is this one. I just like found it right here in the bathroom, so I was like, okay, now let's use this. All done. So guys, I have put this ice pack mask on. Chelsea is currently winning. It's half time. But yeah, this is, I think this will be all for this video. Maybe when I take off the face mask. But this feels so good on my face. It's like an ice therapy. Very good. Highly suggested. Guys, that was all for this video. I really hope you like it. If you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Turn on the notification bell. Follow me on my Instagram and Twitter. Check out Carmessy's natural wax strips. And I'll see you guys in my next video now. Bye.